about secession. Texas did it already. Who's next?
Well, with thousands of liberty-loving individuals moving here for the Shire Society, it's pretty clear New Hampshire's on deck.